Yeah. Now, you with your learner driver, who gives way here? Who has to stop and give way? The pedestrian or the car driver? The pedestrian is actually crossing the road that you're on, so in theory, you have to he has to give way to you. But if they start walking across or whatever, basically, you've got to actually make sure that you don't run into him. Even though they're supposed to give way to you, it doesn't mean that you can just go and run over him.